world has ever seen!
Money, power, you may take whatever you...
This bores me.
What are you saying, Lu Bu? Expelling the eunuchs is a great service to the Imperial Court. You are my adopted son. It is your honorable duty to serve the Emperor, and me as well.
I plan on bringing a swift end to all of this nonsense!
Hurry, Lu Bu. The safety of the Han Imperial Court is paramount above all else.
Where are these miserable eunuchs?
I can see a group of the eunuchs over there. Do not let a single one of them escape.
Call the troops. We must expel these foul invaders.
I grow tired of your bitches!
Unruly mob. Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
Where's the Emperor? I'll be sure to take good care of him.
Lord, Zhang Rong and some others are plotting to escape. The Emperor appears to be with them.
Clearly, they already know where they will be meeting up. We must ask the remaining eunuchs where.
Curse you! I cannot die yet.
What? He Jin is dead? It is only natural that one of such low birth would suffer such fate. From here forth, I shall lead our cause. Everyone, come and fight in the name of Yuan Shao!
I know nothing about Zhang Rong. Please, you must spare my life.
I have not seen Zhang Rong. Even if I did know, do you think I would tell you?
Come and show me what you've got! At least these guys should put up more of a fight than the eunuchs.
There is no need for pointless bloodshed. However, we must quickly find their location.
I never imagined I would meet my end like this. Why did I ever become a human?
Somebody help me!
This is pointless. What good will killing these pathetic insects do?
Ah, you've come to my aid. I knew I could depend on you.
My lord, Zhang Rong has been found. He is preparing the carriage.
We cannot let him kidnap the Emperor. We must stop him at all costs. Well done. And bless your name and house.
Do not mistake my current predicament for struggling with that. I'm simply giving you time to come in and finish them off.
Well done. I praise your efforts and bless your name and house. We have put down the rebellion against the Han. From this day forth, I ask that you join me in supporting the cause of our noble Emperor. That is
you
the-
You idiot. You still don't get it, do you? The land is in chaos. What do you think can fix that? It's power. Power is what forces your opponents to kneel before you. That is the path to conquering the land.
Such greed and villainy! Lu Bu! This man is a threat to the rule of the Han and everything we stand for! Kill him! Kill him at once!
Ah, so you're the one they call Lu Bu. You should leave that fool and join me as my adopted son instead. You and I are a lot alike, no? I want you to wield your considerable might by my side.
What are you waiting for?
Well, what is your answer? Let's go. Do not disappoint me.
Victory on the battlefield is worth any cost.
I don't have time to engage these imbeciles! Fall back to Luoyang and begin the retreat to Chang'an!
Witness my might!
Retreat? That means that those fighting on the front lines...
Silence! Are you trying to put me in danger?
Get over here and help me!
tongue is in flames!
What did you say? I never expected that out of them.
The unit on the front lines is still fighting hard. Can we go meet up with them in order to regroup?
I'm getting out of here! I'll break through Hu Lao Gate if I have to! I see you're falling back to Luoyang. It's a good thing we anticipated as much.
It's just like that strange little strategist said. I am ready to really stand out in this battle.
I did not think I would be receiving any reinforcements. Let us turn the tide.
Serves to make me that much stronger.
An amazing display of skill. If there's anything you wish, name it. Have come to fight me? Then come and get some.
Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
I am not yet ready to die. I will see to it that we meet again.
Every victory serves to make me that much stronger.
We did well to draw Dong Zhua out like this. Ballista unit, prepare to attack.
Those weapons atop the cliff are preventing my advance. Go and deal with them at once!
There must be somebody commanding those weapons atop the cliff. Defeat him and the weapons will stop.
Back for now.
Every victory serves to make me that much stronger.
As expected, the enemy is aiming for the cliffs. Now, Master UAG, this is your chance.
We all know our target. It is only a matter of attacking it.
Victory serves to make me that much stronger.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started. I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
Amazing! You cannot succeed without me.
I would be honored if I could test my skills against you.
Forever
I must return while I am still able.
These peons are nothing but talk. Isn't there anybody who can make this interesting?
Face me if you wish to pass here. Come, the blade of justice awaits you.
You are clearly a mighty warrior. I am Zhong Liao. It is an honor to face you.
I have no choice but to retreat.
Every victory serves to make me that much stronger.
Could you please lend me a hand?
Serves to make me that much stronger.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
Knew I was right! Archer unit! Prepare to slow down the enemy advance!
I am Li Dian, your worst nightmare.
Reinforcements will be arriving shortly at Hulao Gate.
if something happened to me?
What do we have here? Where are all of Dong Hua's men off to in such a hurry? Ah, so this is the might of the famous General Lu Bu. Impressive, most impressive. I am Chen Gong. It is a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance. Oh!
I have no time for fools!
I wouldn't exactly call myself a fool. I am the man that can use your might to both our benefit. Master Lu Bu, one day our paths shall cross again.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Yuan Shao. I shall bring an end to Zhang Hua's tyranny.
There you are, Cao Cao. Finally, we can launch a joint attack. Do not let that traitorous swine escape from Mulao Gate.
First then, Yuan Shao. Break through their encirclement before they can catch up to us.
Back to slay Master Dong Hua. I must fight with every last bit of strength in my being. Every victory serves to make me that much stronger.
An amazing display of skill. If there's anything you wish, name it.
Time to finish this.
It seems I'm not as strong as I hoped. Not if I'm being pushed back by opponents.
Stand in my cousin's path. I plan on rectifying that problem.
Witness my might.
Zhang Liao, you are a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms. Amazing. You sure know how to fight.
My it is an honor to face you on behalf of my lord.
Face me in battle, would you? Very well.
Excellent, Zhang Liao! Show them how it's done!
Dog is off its leash.
head is ripe for the taking.
Cao Cao, will you stand before me again?
Somebody, cut this fool to pieces!
Whatever he takes!
It's over!
I want you to fight to the death. How else will I fulfill my dreams of paradise? I want you to fight to the death. How else will I fulfill my dreams of paradise?
Let up our guard just yet.
I'm pulling back for now.
Every victory serves to make me that much stronger.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Yourself, you traitor! You face a nobleman of the heart!
What? They broke through our forces! In that case, I'll deal with them personally!
To make me that much stronger.
That's the spirit, you guys. Only idiots fight battles where the odds are against them. At this rate, we just need to seize the Emperor, and victory will be mine!
What about those that fell at Hulao Gate? Master Lu Bu!
So this is how he fights his battles. I am the greatest warrior this world has ever seen!
Our plans to enter Chang'an are complete. Lord Lu Bu, you must first meet up with my father.
What? Lu Bu and Yao Chan have betrayed me? I want them put to death immediately! I have no time for such worthless fodder! Out of my way if you wish to live!
No! We don't stand a chance against Lu Bu!
Anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Father, are you all right? I have brought General Lu Bu here as promised.
Ah, welcome. Do not concern yourselves over me. Now, let us go and slay Dong Zhua. Dong Zhua will surely try to flee. We must close off the bridge to the west in order to cut off his escape.
Only Lord Lu Bu could put off an entire army by himself.
You are simply amazing in battle.
Each and every one of you! Tigers! Release the tigers!
Accompany you on your journey, so that I may find my own path towards true might.
Suit yourself. Come with me.
My lord, Master Jiang Liao has been defeated.
What? Even Zhong Liao? Quickly! I need somebody to tear these enemies to pieces!
I shall seal off the enemy's escape route here. General Lu Bu, you and Diao Chan continue the pursuit from the east.
These idiots! How long do they plan on getting in my way? I want these traitors cut down immediately!
Still deal with the traitors. The encirclement of Chang'an is complete. Now to finish things up.
Lord Lu Bu, let us escape from this place. Although we were victorious, it is not safe here.
I'll break through this siege.
All right, it's time to use our secret weapon.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
I'm going to have your head! You sure know how to fight!
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
By your skill.
get this fight started. I'll let you go for now. I think you've won.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Is this as far as I go? Liao-chan.
Lord Wu-Wu.
Leave the rest
to me what you've got.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Make it through this.
I knew you'd come this way. Now to eliminate this foul beast.
I'm going to have your head. You sure know how to fight.
How could they break through my siege like that? I'm not sure whether I should be impressed or annoyed.
This victory, my path to becoming a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms is clear.
I think I've more than lived up to my obligations. I've had about enough for today.
I must pull back.
By your skill.
Lord Lu Bu, I must go back. I fear that my father is still in danger within the city.
Why do I have to be driven from Chang'an? I slayed Dong Zhuan on behalf of the Emperor. That swine, the eunuchs. Every last one of them! They are all the same. I vow that I shall return! One day, I will return here and crush all-